It's not showing the number of live viewers, but it's on right.